Hello and welcome to XCOM 2. So we'll carry on here with our next mission.
The outcome of this research can only further our advances, Commander.
Alright, we can now build a shadow chamber. 6 days, 4 days, and 6 days. So, berserker.
This fearsome creature, long referred to as a berserker, is clearly a genetic relation to the other mutant species we have encountered in the field. For reasons yet unknown, this particular variant is unique in that it is altogether consumed by what can only be described as blind rage, a thirst for combat, unlike any other creature we've encountered. I have to admit, there is something exciting about...
So, alien allies. So we have alien allies and crystals, and just alien allies, black market, and intel, and regions, but we need to build the communications here, so that's 7 days away. Alright, the
Avenger plotting new course.
One we have done a little bit of before. So, okay, got a new specialist. So let's view our soldiers again. Three grenadiers, three rangers, three sharpshooters, and four specialists, because we actually got one. Yeah, and we're training one cyberative. Good. Psi operative is done.
Depending on who you ask, psionics could be considered the alien's greatest strength. Now our own psi operatives can tap into that same power.
Right, and I actually want to train at least two of them. What do you get? Insanity, alright. Do I have any rookies left? The answer would be no. So, recruit one if we can. We have a smidge of supplies. So there you go. And salam. And you do some training as well. Station engineer there, but I want to clear out the stuff first. Flamethrower. Alright, and do I have a next project going on in the proving ground? Where's that? No, I do not. Right, can't do any of these. Serpent suit. Blue screen protocol, ammo, armor, and weapon. Guess serpent suit.
Interesting choice. I'll send word as soon as we're finished, Commander.
I do not think I could have predicted this outcome, though it is intriguing. As if the typical muton wasn't aggressive enough. This hulking beast seems dangerous even in death. I will be more than happy to dispose of it once I file my report. I'll see that work begins immediately, Commander. I'll contact you when I have a full report available.
All right.
Got an urgent communication coming in for you now, Commander.
It is unfortunate, Commander, that your recent efforts have proven to be so mediocre.
Right, so I can see what they are when the next event comes around, and some supplies. Let's finish this. Machinery cleared. Which means that are all the rooms. So what are we gonna do next? Okay, building stuff. Shadow chamber we need. Workshop we need as well. Well, need, this may be a wrong word. I want that as well, and a laboratory even. Resistance comes 2 days away. And then I want a workshop here. Guess we'll go for the shadow chamber.
Construction initiated.
You may speed up the construction, that should be fine. I think I'd like one engineer to work at a Scilab. And I have one more engineer available somewhere, right? So I guess we'll speed up the communications here. It's down to a day, so it doesn't make much of a difference.
Strategic resource located.
All right. Yes, I know a supply drop is available. Alien allies and supply drop. Supply drop
Avenger
it is.
New course. Resistance communications facility now operational.
Good, good, good. Don't really have any supplies, so I can't really build anything else. Guess I'll put you in here for the time being. Not that we have that many injured right now. Serpent suit complete. Next proving ground project. Right, I would need a skull jack actually.
We'll get started right away, Commander. I'll send word when the project is complete.
We can make contact with other regions. That gives us another 50 and it puts us adjacent to two black sites. And that is actually the only way we can go, so that makes the choice easy.
Commander, we've utilized all of our available communications capacity. We can't establish any new contacts until we upgrade our systems.
Right, which means we will have to put an engineer in the communications relay thingy.
Attempting to establish local regional contact.
Right, and switch back to Boris. Soulfire, guaranteed psionic damage. Schism. Insanity now does a small amount of guaranteed damage and applies rupture to the target. And Fortress. You have insanity. I don't know, let's try this one. I haven't actually used it very much in these games that I've done.
I am sure you will find the results to be as intriguing as I do, Commander.
Alright, all sorts of weapons. Alien data or Illyrium. Let's go here first.
A number of valuable applications stemming from this technology. I'll have a report assembled as soon as the research is complete.
Avatar project.
Commander, the aliens continue to make progress on the Avatar project. If we're going to slow them down, we'll need to move fast.
Thank you. Alright, the contact has been made.
We're reading you.
New regional contacts located.
Alright. Might as well install the radio relay. Only 2 days, that should be fine.
Chamber now operational.
Although I'm impressed with the strides we've made in infiltrating the alien psionic network, the depths of their technological advancement continue to leave us one step behind. However, with the enhanced decryption capabilities of this chamber, I'm confident we will find a great deal more information than we had previously hoped.
All right. Give me a moment. I was the phone ringing, just had to check who was it was, and whatnot, but just carry on here.
We are fully prepared to begin our analysis of the material recovered from the Advent Black Site, Commander. With the Shadow Chamber fully operational, we can use its advanced decryption capabilities to analyze the Codex artifacts recovered by our forces.
Right, we'll start one of them. Our engineer. Used to go to work
Commander,
somewhere.
We might have to do some cleaning, but we've still got room to grow here. We should consider building some new facilities.
So you will get to work here. Another 2 contacts. All right.
Commander, we've had the Shadow Chamber running the numbers. These are the tactical projections for our next field operation.
Right, vigilance increases the detection radius of all enemies. That's gonna be a bit annoying. Midnight raids increases the cost of recruits by 100% for a month. That's not really tremendously annoying as such. And adds 1 block of progress. This I guess we can handle, so it looks like it's gonna be New Chile. Give us some intel, and we actually see we have a Codex, Heavy Lancer, Advent Officer, Shieldbearer, Advent Mech, and Muton. And 8 of them. 2 pants? Right, let's go here. Let's go Viviana here. And Antran. Ranger, let's send out some rookies here. Spark will get in as well. Sharpshooter and Specialist. We'll maybe keep our good specialist in here. Right, so items and weapons and armor. So loadout, and you have the exosuit and a cannon. Flashbang, don't I have a gas grenade somewhere? Or someone else is carrying it, maybe? Let me just check to see if you and the loadout here can use the flamethrower. You can, actually. Alright. So I need a second heavy weapon at least. Good, good, good. I thought I had a gas grenade somewhere. Didn't I? Apparently I don't. Weapon upgrade. That's not what I wanted to do. No, okay, you have a thing here. So, let's add a superior stock to your weapon. Personal combat sim, we have no, yeah, we have the will only. Which means I'll toss that your way. Those equipment are gonna be used for everybody, or somebody else, I mean. Do I actually have something I should build? A mimic beacon that is gonna be useful, I imagine. Advanced Psyamp, and that should be that, right. I thought I had a grenade here. Let's do this again, just to make sure. You are all good, but we have a gas grenade now? No, we still don't. I don't know where we lost that one. I can't remember, recall that right now. Well, magnetic rifle. I'll give you a mimic beacon, and I guess I'll give you some weapon upgrades. An autoloader, that should be fine. Shotgun.
I'm not entirely sure how much of this armor is new material and how much of it Tigan cut right out of the Viper itself. We haven't exactly tested it either, so good luck out there.
All right, let's try this out. Yeah, this should be fine. And we've done new. So, sharpshooter, that would be a sniper rifle and enhanced shadow keeper and taser rounds and battle scanner. Let's go with that. And you are our hacker this time around. But still, the medkit. Alright, let's head in here and take care of these aliens.
Sky Ranger deployed.
In position to drop.
Operation True Pants. That was what it's called, right? True Pants?
Resistance forces operating out of this area tipped us to an advent train carrying
True
a data
pants.
Vault full of records critical to the aliens' latest project. This is our chance to slow their efforts, so we're moving in to seize that vault one way or another. Take out all hostile contacts and lock down the area. We need to secure those assets.
The spark was sort of jumping right down onto the view.
1-5. We've got a bead on the Advent data vault near your position. Be advised, self-detonating charges are in place at the target. Move to disarm and extract the package before its contents are destroyed.
Right, so we need to go hack. Right, let's have someone who can get into some sort of cover position.
Confirm.
You go here. I don't see anyone right up there, so just move further. So basically just follow the train. which means there should be all sorts of ambushes passed from these buildings. I would like someone on the roof, maybe.
Good to go.
Guess you're gonna go here. And here. Guess we'll move a couple of people a bit closer to the buildings. Like so.
I'm all over it.
Really? Oh well. That went badly very fast.
And now. I've got eyes on admin troops.
Right. Okay, reasonable odds to hit. 50-50 to make some of them insane, but I knew the mimic beacon, so I'll just wait with you till last, I think. Right, go to the roof. And shoot somebody, and the question is, do I actually go overdrive? Bombard, flamethrower. I think we'll just go overdrive at least, because we have a target-rich environment. 100% on the Lancer. And again.
Target eliminated. Limited ammo remaining.
Good, good, good. Sharpshooter. Oh, I should actually have taken you. Taken the Heavy Lancer out with him. Right. Guess we will go here. Ah, we can't get into cover and still shoot. So inside the building, not really. Could go here.
I'm on
Let's
the move.
Try that. All right. Then it's explosion time, I guess. Like so.
This one's for you.
Okay, didn't put him into death range of a single pistol shot. Ha, codex. Oh, I just used a guy with a flashbang, right? Yeah. All right. Yeah, just take that shot.
Target eliminated.
And guess we'll shoot at the codex then. We missed for 1 point, so we actually gonna clone on this.
Negative damage.
Yep, okay, so that was probably not good at all. Right, Buck, can you get into the house and still have a shot? Does not seem like it. And you can't really get to the roof. Well, maybe here.
I guess that'll be okay.
Alright, you actually have a line of sight. Odds are pretty low. Combat protocol, 4 damage. Let's take that instead. To make you insane, or 50-50 to kill you outright. And we missed. Well, that's alright. That should be fine. So two attacks coming our way. Oh, and he's gonna do that thing, right? Yeah. Where we lose our ammo. And what are you going to do? Overwatch. Right, I have a target for you. Shadowfall Codex, like so.
Good riddance.
Good. Free reload, but I don't really need that at this moment in time.
So
just
position.
Move closer.
Admin forces on the ground.
Okay, and here come the next part. Okay, we'll wait with you then. So bombard, can we hit more than two? No, not quite. So let's go for the two with armor. Like so. Oh, it doesn't shred. Okay. Okay. But it took away cover at least. You need to reload and move and all the sort of things. So you
okay.
Go here. I don't think I will actually reload. I think I'll just toss a grenade or something. Love that order this way. And I can hit three of them. Can I get all four? Nope. So who am I not hitting? Codex, or is it a shield bearer? Let's hit the ones with armor, like so. Okay, we have shredded some of their armor, and now two of them should be one-shottable. You still wait. Okay, where can you get into cover and not be blown up by the thing? Here. Okay, get back to you maybe. Guess you'll go this way.
I'm on the move.
No, no frag grenade. Well, we have a free reload.
Ready to rock.
Oh, we don't actually see him from here. All right. Overwatch for you then. So it's these two left. Haywire or combat protocol. We could use those. Let's get into cover here. I don't see anyone from here, right? Right. So reload.
Back online.
Which means a mimic beacon in between these guys. Right. You teleport and you will attack the mimic beacon. Yep. Okay, and then this mech is gonna grenade us, I guess. Oh, you're gonna shield first. Yep. All right. Killed you. Good, good, good.
Target disabled.
Right, so do you see the shield guy? What are your odds? 45, so not very good, but still not the worst either. Codex or officer, alright. You would need to reload. You see the codex. Alright. Right, you are standing next to an explosive device of some sort, maybe? That one is reasonably close, this one is in here. Is that this thing you're shooting at, way back here? Right. Okay, let's get this show on the road somehow. Don't know exactly what we're gonna do first. Guess you can move here.
I'm trusting you here.
That's move number one. Okay, you have a hack option. Let's check it out. Okay, group of reinforcements, gain control of a random enemy for 2 turns. Disorient. 65. I'll try this. And just fail. Okay. So we just made this a bit more difficult for ourselves.
It's blocking me out. Advent reinforcements inbound.
Alright. So, we made things a bit more difficult. Can I, say, flamethrow both of you or something? Let's move up at least. See if I can get the shield guy here. Flanking the codex. 32. On the shield guy, can we burn you? You are actually gonna stay in cover, right? You're not gonna get hit by the flamethrower. And I can't hit those two. Alright. You move
Understood.
Here.
Moving out.
Percent, also pretty poor odds. I actually had better odds on the roof, didn't I? Guess you're moving here. Okay, now I can frostbite the codex. Actually, can I jump to somewhere? I will be in cover up here, right? Let's try that. So all the way up here.
Grapple out.
Oh, these are inside the wagons. 100%, 72, and 54. Let's go for this one. I want the shield bearer out of the equation. Good, good, good. Which will solve some issues attacking the two other guys. Right, which means you are flanking the codex. So take you out. Ah, really?
Failure to engage. Ammunition depleted.
You have moved 40%. Okay, you haven't actually moved. So if you move up here, you might get a flank, or better odds at least, on the codex. 50-50. Let's go for it. And another miss, alright.
It's still moving.
So I guess... We'll do this as well. Gonna miss here, we are supposed to at least, and it looks like we did. No, we actually hit and cloned. Alright. So 90% chance to kill that one. Guess we'll take you out.
Enemy destroyed.
Right. So three more enemies coming in. And two attacks coming our way. Officer, Lancer, and Trooper, I think.
Got some advent here.
Right, what are you gonna do? You're gonna mark the mech or spark, and then you're gonna shoot, I imagine. Oh, grenade. Right. And you're gonna disable weapon on one single guy. Okay. You have a single target. Guess you'll take it on. Dodged, great.
I got a piece.
You need to reload at least.
Reload in progress.
Get the codex out of here. Good. Poor odds. You need to move. Where are you moving to is a question, and I think the answer would be to here.
Okay, I'll go.
And we have a combat protocol. 4 damage. Let's put that onto the officer. Right. I think I want to use a flashbang this turn. You have 72 on this guy here. Really?
Enemy is still up. Toss me some ammo.
So it's gonna be flashbang, and that means that you will maybe go over here and make sure you hit this guy.
Eyes on the target.
Menace 1-5. Okay, I just thought you activated a new pod, but we didn't.
Move to acquire.
Okay. 88. Come on. There you go.
Taken care of.
And okay, he dropped the loot right on top of us. That is good.
Got it.
Right, and you. Right. Where is the last guy? I'm not entirely sure where he went, but he should be back here somewhere. So let's do this. Okay, so
Mama.
is that. Oh, faceless. Yeah. About that. There's a dark event that's still going, or is a dark event that's still going on. Okay, he's marking, so he will shoot as well, I imagine. But missed. Good, good, good. you missed as well. And there's the last guy. And he's actually gonna shoot. Ow. Oh, and then you as well. Are you gonna concentrate on the same guy? No. You're gonna move once and. You're gonna get to hit? Yeah. You actually missed. You took out the lamppost or the cover or whatever it was. Right, so you definitely need to move.
Is ticking. That detonator isn't going to wait. Get to the vault and disarm it before we run out of time.
Yeah. We have some issues though. Okay. You need to reload.
Ready to engage.
You don't get to shoot at anyone, so can you move closer and into cover still? Does not really look like there's any good positions. So scooch up here. Right. You have a flamethrower. We have one guy here and one there. And where's the last one here? So if I move, say, here, can I hit both of them? Maybe here even? Let's try that. We might activate some enemies though. We didn't. So here we hit one of them or one of them. Right. This one will actually hit two of them here. Right, let's go for it. Oh, the fire didn't get far enough. Right. No, Heavy Lancer was killed. Oh, good, good, good. Right. You get into cover over here. And 80% on the faceless, 49 on the trooper, and 28 on the officer, so faceless it is. We missed, but did 3 points of damage. That was an 80% shot. Okay, we have missed quite a few high percentage ones that we're supposed to hit. Okay, you reload, you are the medkit guy, so you just heal yourself.
Don't move, you'll be all right.
Which means we will not hack this turn either. Right, faceless. Okay, still around. One hit point. So you move, say, here.
Moving.
You're actually flanking the officer. But take the facelift out. There we go.
Target neutralized. Negative ammo,
I'm spent. That was it. So disorientation moved. You should hopefully be burning still, the officer. No, he isn't. And you're still shooting at the guy that's marked. But missed again. Whoa. Good, good, good. So, who are you gonna shoot? Grenade. Grand.
A
That's the chest thingy. Let's see what we can do with the sharpshooter. You take the shot just because you can. It's pretty low odds. All right.
I'll get him next time.
Ha. 31. Where's the other guy? One is over there, the other is over here, oh, behind the, that lamppost. All right. So if we go, say, here.
Position confirmed.
Should have reasonable odds. Ah, not fantastic. Okay, that was a low percentage shot that hit. That made up for like one of the same
enemy
70s
destroyed.
To 80s that we
Eerie
missed earlier.
Supply.
Good, good, good. So he's by himself. You are the hacker guy. Can you see the thing from here?
I guess that'll be okay.
You cannot. And take on the trooper then. And you.
Yeah, I didn't get it.
Free reload.
Rock and roll.
This might activate the last pod. And it did. Oh, crud.
This is the shot we've been waiting for. Take that thing down before it has a chance to run. Looks like one of them came back for more. Let's make sure to
the,
take it out this time.
Shadow Chamber did not tell me about him. Overdrive, thank you very much. And you can reload, but... Right, overdrive. Guess we're shooting right here. And unconscious. Oh joy. Oh, I can't actually see him. Right. Let's get this mission to become a success. At least we can get that working for us. Oh, soldier stat permanently increased by 20%. Oh, I like this reward. So I would like the other guy to get this, our specialist, which means, okay, you can't see here, the other guy, you can. Frostbite the Berserker Queen, then. Okay, freeze him for 2 turns. Don't use explosives here, because then we'll kill our unconscious guy. Reload, no, then I'd rather take the shot at this guy first. Ah, oh, come on! Ah, crud. Right, let's reload here then.
Ready to go.
Then he gets to do stuff, no longer that thingy. So 88 or 84. Berserker Queen. Yeah, I shouldn't have shot at the other guy. I should just have reloaded. You move, then I would have a shot at the Berserker Queen here. If she moves, that is. Oh, you didn't move. You just panicked one of my guys. And was that our hacker? It was, which means you will not be able to hack next turn, so
decrypting security protocols.
Let's just get this over and done with. Almost. Okay, timer has been stopped.
Status confirmed. The charges are inactive and the package is secure. Eliminate.
And then it is you.
You
shut down the spark. Oh, grand. And then they can do, I can lose the spark right here. If you actually shoot and hit and do the damage. Okay, you hit someone else instead, our grenadier. And you are still panicked. Right, you have a shot at the advanced trooper, 62, but you are not gonna be the first target. You have a free reload. Shouldn't do anything bad for us.
Let's rock.
So we could shoot at the queen. 4 to 6 damage. You have 6 to 8. Yeah, it's gonna be you. Seven points. So are you gonna kill one of my guys here? Just flee. Okay, you moved. So you now have 70% chance to hit, 4 to 3 damage. You have a 90% chance to hit, 4 to 6 damage. And the other one is also 4 to 6 damage. Let's take the snipe shot. Good. Are you gonna kill one of my guys, or are you gonna run closer? Yeah, you're gonna kill here. Unconscious and stunned. One hit point left. Okay, and panicked. Yeah. It's not going so well right now. Their turn, and they have a muton as well. That trooper moved twice. Panic removed, and you are just standing up close and personal. So I have our sniper here, 99 to hit, 4 to 6 damage. And you are back but need to reload. So that is what I have to do with here right now. So snipe shot first, because the reload will activate the queen and do some action. So snipe shot first. Critical, good, very good. 6 points of damage, so max damage. What are you gonna do? You're gonna flee now. Yes, you're gonna flee now.
That thing's trying to make a break for it. Destroy it.
Yeah, we're not gonna be able to do that because I can have to reload and then it runs away.
Preparing to re-engage.
And then what do you do? You have 5 points and 1 armor. With 2 enemies. You can move into a better position, you can stand in the middle and get shot at twice, I guess. I think I'll take this shot here, and we missed. Oh, crud. Right. Oh, melee attack, even. Ah, 11 points, we would have been dead anyway. Grand. Just fudging grand.
Cover it at all costs.
We can't afford to lose that material to the aliens.
Oh, and you hit there as well. Come on, and you panic. Oh, that was return fire, and then you move because of panic, and then shoot again and miss again. Are we gonna wipe here? Is that what we're looking at? I only have the sniper left. Oh, someone is stunned. And panicked, okay. Crud! I should have moved, but someone would have died. Anyway, I imagine you are being flanked by, I don't know, the trooper, it looks like. Right. Can I get to some sort of position where we can potentially flank the trooper? I can go here at least.
I'm trusting you here.
And we are flanking the mutant. So I guess that's the one we're gonna shoot at. Okay, I actually killed him outright.
That's it.
If you hit, you kill completely, potentially. No, you will kill. Right. So let's go here. I could go in and sword you, right? 4 to 6, but that's not a guaranteed kill. What are the odds? 71. Let's try them. Ah, crud.
Enemy's down. My ammo's running low!
Status confirmed. All hostiles are down and the area is secure. Status confirmed. Mission accomplished.
I definitely did not expect the Berserker Queen to be here. Well, the spark is gone. So we'll have to build a new one. Successful shot percentage, 62. Yeah, we were worse off than we usually are. We're usually at least in the 70s, but yeah. And I sent in not the top notch squad, so they didn't have all their abilities and whatnot, so that's also played a part in it. But as I said, I did not expect the queen. I expected the Shadow Chamber to tell me that there was a king or queen here. But come to think of it, it wasn't mentioned in the previous playthrough I had when I played the Alien Hunters series. So I should have known that that was a possibility. Right. And the Spark had gotten a few levels and whatnot, so... yeah. It's gonna hurt us. So... the Grenadier got wounded on the first mission. You 6 days, 11 days for the Psy operative. Nautilus, the Spark here is gone. You have 8 missions with 27 kills. Ha. Sharpshooter on the second mission, gravely wounded. And Specialist, just wounded, 6 days. All right. A promotion for Constantinos with his snake armor and all. I don't know. Let's go Phantom. Okay, we gained stuff at least.
Hello, Commander.
Right, and is Spark in the memorial? He is. Right. 90 days and lost a mutant bayonet. You will be sorely missed. Anyway, I'll end this episode here. Thank you very much for watching.